Because that last channel is super fun.
Oh no, hold on. He's not wearing it yet. Everyone's just reading the lines without checking the thing.
Oh my god, I don't think we ever watched this.
Yeah.
Oh god! Sensong's Unpacked event is tomorrow at 11 a.m. Pacific. But if you're busy at that time, don't worry, because everything has already been leaked up. The yin yang. Leaked up the yin yang.
The yin yang.
Yin yang. Is it ESL class or what? We have seen basically every crevice of the flagship Galaxy S20 with this giant multiple camera era. And now we've gotten even more looks at the Samsung's foldable Galaxy Z Flip, thanks to the grainy video leaked on the web, which seemed to confirm some of the phone's leaked specs. You might think Samsung would be worried about this leaked, but it doesn't seem like it. They leaked the Z Flip themselves by showing a video commercial for it during the Oscars on Sunday night. This is crazy! What is even the point of the launch date anymore?
Jeez!
And the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus also leaked, not surprised, with their larger batteries and extra audio driver. But they don't have active noise cancellation. So I guess I'll stick with my AirPods Pro.
Whoa, what? You're an Apple guy?
I'm a bunny guy. Mobile World Congress, or MWC, is usually one of the biggest shows in the mobile industry. But it's getting quite a bit smaller thanks to the coronavirus outbreak. No, nothing. That's bad, dryly. Amazon has announced they are withdrawing from the show, which takes place in Barcelona, Spain, later this month. Nvidia, who was sponsor of the AI Topics event at the show, has also pulled out.
Nope, not like that.
Along with Sony, Samsung scaling back their presence at the show, but the company will still have a booth and employee presence there. For their part, MWC has released a statement reassuring attendees that many precautions will be undertaken to ensure the show is safe and healthy.
Whatever you can do, you know?
Yeah, just
wash
wonder.
Your hands.
And don't touch your face. With store closure in China and product delays in many industries, this is just the latest example of how the coronavirus is affecting the tech world. Stay safe out there, wash your hands, and get yourself a fashionable face mask.
Do you have a good one?
I have, my mom sent me like 40 of them. And the US Department of Justice has announced charges against four members of Chinese military, also known as the People's Liberation Army.
Of Chinese military hackers, specifically four members of the Chinese People's Liberation Army, for breaking into the computer systems of the credit reporting agency Equifax,
who they say are responsible for the 2017 Equifax data breach. Attorney General William Barr says the hackers broke into Equifax's system using a software vulnerability that had been publicly disclosed, but not fixed, for 2 months.
Yeah.
Can you believe that? I can't even check my credit score. Personal information such as names, addresses, and financial info for more than 147 million Americans was accessed, along with what Barr calls
state secrets.
And before you say anything, I'm freaking Taiwanese, so don't look at me. Now it's time for the quick bit, brought to you by the Drop Control Mechanical Keyboard. This baby's got it all. A solid CNC aluminum frame, and built-in switch plates, and the most crucial of all PC gamer feature, RGB lighting. The Control also features QMK firmware, hot swappable key switches with Cherry, MX, Kaihua, or Halo option, and dual USB-C connectors. Wow. Plus, if you never signed up with Drop, you can get $10 off this keyboard. So buy it today at the link below or on drop.com.
I will.
Please. Like my grandma used to say, quick or not, bit a bit.
And don't forget it.
I will remember. Intel has greater plan for its graphics cards than with the LAN one we saw at CES. Digital Trends got a hold of internal document that say company's arcade sound GPU could be built using tile modules that are similar to the chiplet AMD users in the Ryzen processor. These could help Intel turn small, less powerful modules into huge superpower models like me. It's like what happened to me when Riley made me angry. Don't make me angry, I will be
Please, Dennis.
Very powerful.
Oh, you're so scary.
Some Windows 7 users have been finding it impossible to shut down their computers, as the operating system gives them error messages that reads, "You don't have permission to shut down the computer." There are some workarounds, and Microsoft is investigating, but really, this is what happens when you don't upgrade. The computer thinks it's so important. It will only shut down when it wants to. You've got to make it remember who's the boss.
Who's the boss?
You, me, I'm the boss. Me.
I'm the boss.
I'm the boss today, for once. Last week, we saw a photo of Microsoft's upcoming folding Surface Duo device on a subway. Actually, it was on the SkyTrain here in Vancouver. What?
Yeah.
Cool.
We're the cool guys now.
Well, now the full video has been published, and would you look at that? It's an Android device with two screens. It's so exciting. I can't wait to use that phone with two hands.
Like, at the same time? Yeah, how do you hold it then?
We've been hearing about helium assist magnetic recording or HAMR hard drives for years. But it looks like this year might be the year we actually see them in operation. The technology will enable hard drives with capacities of up to 80 terabytes to become commonplace. Did you hear that, Riley?
What?
It's finally HAMR time!
What? Stop! Yeah, there it is.
And the Oscars are fine, but the highlight from Sunday has to be Taika Waititi.
Apple needs to fix those keyboards. Though they are impossible to write on, they've gotten worse. It makes me want to go back to PCs.
He was actually being asked about the Writer's Guide of America can do to help writers, but he knew who was really to blame. Way to get the work out, Taika. Stay strong. Also, congratulations on the Oscar for Best Adapted Screenplay.
Did you watch the Oscars?
No. All right, that's it for the videos, guys. Subscribe to TechLink and subscribe to Channel Superfun, which will be out on Friday on YouTube.
Get to watch you fail.
No. Yes, I'm wearing this, that's why. Stay tuned on Friday, Channel Superfun. Click the link below. And like this video, please.